gathered here today. And can you folks hear this coming out? I gotta go up front. This area is this area is called Moai. And it brings, if you look over there, you see that rain? This rain over here is called the Puakea rain. It is, Puakea means the white cloud. It is a white rain. And it also speaks, and why it comes now at the beginning of this coming together for Rachel and God. As a whole, I learned now we say in Hawaiian, a sign of its beauty, sign of its purity, a sign of its nurturing powers to this aina called Ko'olaupoko. Of course, we have the Ahukua'a, Kualoa, Ku'u, Maikai, Waihole, Aul, and Ani Ohutu Waimanae. And as we are here on this particular white beach too, it is known as the Waipalawa, highly regarded as a sacred place because it is defined here on this particular beach where the palawa lands. This is the whales that have teeth. And from those teeth, our li'i would take the teeth and then carve it to create a tongue that they would wear in a lei with all the strands of their ancestors. Would connect them with the powers of their ohana. The other night we gathered, we had both sides of the ohana coming together. Just like the weaving of those strands. And as we wove that night together, each and every one enjoyed food, enjoyed conversation, we enjoyed the ho'olauna, we see in Hawaii, which is the coming together and knowing of each other, learning of each other. We create a pathway for these two. It's a great kuleana we have. And this kuleana, which means a responsibility, not only that they will define here today in front of all of us, and all of their ancestors that are here too, watching us, wherever, no matter what land they came from, but they are all above and they're watching us. They are here with you, all of your great grandparents and all of those that came before you. And so they're here. And so now I feel a little bit of their presence. I share with you a charge. And this charge, if you folks know, I'm not going to recite it by memory because I'm not that good.